how he feels, but you know, I've always said Joe would make a great president, and I still feel that way, and it just wasn't our time.
Well, it's a pleasure to have you here. Dr. Biden, thank you. I don't want to make you late for school.
Oh, yes, my students would like that.
I haven't had a chance to say that many times. Thanks again for taking time.
Thanks, Matt.